for your legal team. Call Kemp, Roose & Green. Kemp, Roose & Green.
Does a person have to continue to pay alimony if their former spouse is living with another person?
It depends. Usually, because if there's a substantial change in circumstances to where the spouse is in a supportive relationship, that's actually in the statutes, in Florida statutes. Sometimes, though, if you have an agreement that says the alimony is modifiable or is not modifiable, even with those changing conditions. So it's really a good idea if somebody is paying alimony that when it comes time for, say, like a marital settlement agreement, that there's language in there that says, in the event of one of these changes in a supportive relationship or anything as defined under Florida statutes, at that point, that person can get the alimony modified.
For your legal team, call Kim.